Introducing Bharat GPT, an Indic chat GPT. Bengaluru-based conversational AI platform Corova has announced the launch of Bharat GPT, a large language model, LLM, which supports more than 12 Indian languages and over 120 foreign languages. Comparatively, OpenAI's ChatGPT only supports 95 languages and predominantly takes instructions in English only. Unlike ChatGPT, Corova's chatbot is capable of running rich data besides text such as images, audio, video, and even maps. Corova also mentions that Bharat GPT accuracy level is 90%. ChatGPT's accuracy level has not been measured as of yet. Further, Corova's Bharat GPT utilizes the vast amount of data and information available on the internet as its foundation, while also providing the option to fine-tune and augment its content. This enables the system to incorporate contextually relevant information based on factors such as region, sector, domain, client, business, and specific use cases, which ultimately ensures that customers receive up-to-date and pertinent information in response to their queries. It also has the ability to add a custom knowledge base and a capability to integrate with any enterprise resource planning, ERP/customer relationship management, CRM, systems, and application programming interfaces, APIs, for real-time transactions, Corova said in a blog post. The latest offering from Corova will provide organizations the ability to build and manage chatbots across communication channels. Currently, Corova is offering its AI virtual assistants to organizations like IRCTC, LIC, Max Life Insurance, NPCI, Government of India, among others with over 1 billion users.